At least 28 people have been killed after an earthquake struck Sichuan province in southwest China. Up to 100 may have been wounded by the magnitude 6.6 quake, which struck near Yan City at just after 8 o'clock in the morning local time. A number of aftershocks followed, the strongest one just 5 minutes later and measuring 5.1. Almost 70,000 people died in an earthquake nearby in 2008.